I hope that as Gilcrease does this exhibit and others, that we know that we're all a part of this larger picture. And that we have to see ourselves, we have to be committed to showing all aspects of this world, and certainly that includes Black folks.